Heading west in the eastbound lanes thankfully did not cause a crash a few weeks ago. We've seen other wrong-way crashes, and horribly. For a DOT traffic engineer, it's personal.
My brother and his two children were hit by a wrong-way driver, and unfortunately my 16-year-old nephew did not survive the crash.
That crash happened out of state, but wrong-way driving is reported almost daily in Central Florida. Exactly why new technology is going in on 17 interchanges along I-4.
This technology is improving law enforcement's response and also improving the crash avoidance.
The way the system works is that there are cameras at the very top of this system. When those cameras detect that somebody is coming on the off ramp, but really trying to get onto the interstate, clearly going the wrong way, lights around this sign will light up, telling that driver to turn around.
The DOT, for testing purposes only, drove the wrong way on off ramps. The first set of wrong way lights tell the driver of the mistake. Most turned around, thankfully, but if not, the next sensors alert law enforcement. And they send a message to electronic message boards warning drivers there's trouble ahead.
We want other drivers to take corrective action, be on alert, slow down, pull to the side to avoid a potential wrong-way driver.
Now you have this system that instantly will notify all law enforcement, whoever's in the area, to converge on that scene to try and get that wrong-way driver stopped.
If an equipment like this and a project like this can help prevent another family from going through what we've gone through or other victims' families have gone through, I find that a great way to help honor my nephew and to really move the needle toward a fatality-free roadway.
Dave McDaniel, West 2 News.
The biggest causes of wrong-way driving: confusion, out-of-towners not used to an area, and impairment.